A judge has ordered a Cracker Barrel to pay a Tennessee man millions of dollars after he was served chemicals at one of their restaurants. This happened in Marion County, right outside of Chattanooga, back in 2014. William Cronnon says he ordered a glass of water with his lunch, but was served Ecosan, which is a cleaning chemical. Cronnon suffered serious injuries like chemical burns. The lawsuit did not say who specifically served him those chemicals.